Hi, my name is Stephen Benedict, and I'm a strength and conditioning coach and performance enhancement specialist. Today we're going to talk about progressing your dips, making them a little more challenging in the gym and stray from the traditional regular dips. So let's start off with a traditional dip. You're going to grab here, and on the outsides, you're going to do your regular traditional dip in traditional hand. Pushing. Now we're going to progress this a little bit and start with something simple and just change our grip a little bit. So instead of having your fingers facing on the out, we're going to turn your wrists and have your fingers facing in. This is going to cause a flare in your outside elbow and hit a different part of your tricep. These are called grande dips. Good, now that you have that down, if you want to get a little more advanced, add a little more stress to the upper body and force you to push a little more, you can add something as simple as quarter inch chains. Simply just wrap them around your neck, go into a traditional dip, or you can switch grips depending on whatever you want to do. And this will add a lot more resistance on your way up, forcing you to push harder and use more of the tricep. Good. And those are just a few ways that you can progress your dips in the gym and give your workout just a little more of a blast. So remember to follow me on www.stephenbenedict.com or on Twitter, Benedict_Stephen. And remember, the best results you can get is to train like an athlete, train with an athlete.